The Turkish National Lottery is to be privatized, Turkish Finance Minister Naci Agbal said on Friday. We are determined to privatize the national lottery. Full-scale bid preparations are underway. We want to privatize it in 2016, Agbal told the Anadolu Agency Editorial Desk. Plans to privatize the national lottery had been announced on November 4 with several companies announcing that they were prepared to bid.